or the late afternoon. And that's when they do a lot of their feeding. And this behavior is known as being crepuscular.
Crepuscular. Creatures of the shadows.
Yeah.
Of the dawn and the dusk. Whitetail are perfectly adapted for those hours. Their camouflage blends in. And it's the time their vision actually works best.